Hello guys, welcome back to your favorite channel Rerats. This Super Saturday, we're gonna make a super interesting video on easy bangle pen holder. So let's get started. Take a thick cardboard and a ruler. Now mark three rectangles having the width equal to that of the ruler. And cut them out using a pair of scissors. So you will have three such pieces. Now take one of them and mark at every 2 cm as I'm doing in the video. So you should get 6 such markings. If you are getting more than that, just adjust the length of the rectangle sheet. Now make small slits along the markings as I am doing in the video using scissors. Keep on cutting the slits until you reach the final one, that is the 6th one. Now take the remaining two, keep this one as a reference and mark the points. You can also darken the points in case if they are light. Now mark the points at the interval of 2 cm and cut the slits using a pair of scissors for these two cardboards also. Now we are going to check whether the bangle fits into these slits or not. So just pass the bangle through the slits such that they become a bit larger. Now take another thick cardboard and draw the outline of the bangle and cut it out using a pair of scissors. Finally, I have colored all these sheets with yellow color and now I'm using a nice black color in order to give them a proper finishing. So I'm using this black color at the ends and at the sides. So we have the three pieces looking like this after the entire coloring process. Now take one of the piece and start inserting the bangles one by one into the slits. There is no particular rule that the bangle exactly fits into the slit. If it is loose, let it be. In order to make these bangles much more tighter, let us just insert them through the second piece one by one as you have done previously. Now it's time to insert the third one. So let's go to the opposite side and start inserting the third piece as well, one by one through each bangle. This circular piece acts as a base for our pen stand, so stick it at the bottom. For a better view, I'm showing it at the top side. I'm using glue gun for this purpose. In order to make these bangles fixed in their place, you can use some glue gun also. So in this way, you can recycle your old bangles to form a cute pen stand which can be used to hold your pens and pencils. Give a big thumbs up if you like this video and share your experience with us by commenting down below. Don't forget to subscribe to Rerats.